Gentlemen, I'm going to test this Real Care Braai Cleaner today, and I'm going to show you it how it cleans my Weber, just for a test, the lid, and I'm also going to try and clean that grit. So that grit is very dirty, so I'm going to check it and I'll show you how this stuff works. Okay, let's try the lid first. Let's see what it do. Okay, they say we must give it a few minutes to soak in. Let's soak this as well so long. I normally burn it and then with a brush clean it, but especially on the corners there's always a lot of greasy stuff that stay behind. Okay, let's see. You see this thick fatty deposits. Okay, let's give it a moment and then I'll rinse the lid first. Okay, gents, this is about 5 minutes. Let's wipe it with a cloth and see how it come. Looks good to me. Okay, so I'm gonna dry it now off and then I'll give you a nice look how it come out. Okay, gents, this look absolutely clean, clinically clean. For what it's worth, so I'm very happy with the results. And now for this one, which is really a tough one. Okay, let's try this one. Here's my brush. Okay, it's difficult with the one hand, but I can see and the grit move with a brush. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna brush it off and then show you without cheating, but I can see how the stuff that normally burns off just flakes off like nothing. Okay, so let me just pause for a moment. Friends, here it is with the first attempt. I see on the bottle they say you can apply it twice if it is very stubborn, but I'm gonna try it now only for once. And I'm gonna rinse it now with a cloth, and it looks already much cleaner. There will always sit a lot of stuff that you need to burn down. Okay, let's take the cloth and wash it off. Again, it moves. Let me try and keep it steady with one hand. I must rather use my tripod. Okay, again, I'm gonna wash it and then show you. Here is the result with the first application, and if you look closely you will see it gives you that dry look and not a fatty look after I washed it and rinsed it with a rag. You can see it's dry, there's no fat on my hands, and that is normally not possible unless you put a lot of effort in or burn it. So for tonight's braai, I will only put it on the fire, and it's good to go. I guess for this areas you might go for a second time, but I'm not so concerned about the edges. It's more the area where your meat, where you'll place your meat. So guys, this product really works. This is the Real Care Braai Cleaner. There you can see. And nobody pay me for this. It's a present, a Christmas present that I test. And it's really good stuff. Okay, gents, thanks for watching, and hope you enjoy this video of cleaning my braai. You can see the lid there is shiny as well. Okay, thanks very much.